If anyone at WWE knows about six-man tag action, it's Seth Rollins.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Neither individual is going to back down here.
This Seth Rollins has a funny way of making bad situations even worse.
He plants him down with authority.
He was one step ahead of
backdrop.
He was able to reverse that.
And he hits the neck breaker.
These competitors will always be looking to release their finishing maneuver. And when that happens,
just stepping on the back right on the kidneys.
And he tags out.
Bam!
And he finally gets out of the ring.
Just look at the size of this Roman Reigns.
Again, thank you for joining us tonight for this Elimination Chamber Spectacular.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Roman Reigns has said he's the solution to injustice here in the WWE. He looks like a big problem to me.
Wild strike doesn't find a home.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
You have to be ready for anything with Dean Ambrose. What a tag team match this has been.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Rollins just has so many ways he can beat you. And then he starts breaking the rules.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
He fails to connect.
Ouch! He's taking control again.
Oh, wow. Now bringing in his partner.
He missed.
Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far. Another shot with the boot.
Great reversal.
He drops the elbow.
Roman Reigns has said he's the solution to injustice here in the WWE. He looks like a big problem to me.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. And he makes the tag. That wasn't very accurate. So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match. Oh, look at that forearm.
Ooh, blocked.
This is unreal, King.
Look at that reversal. What strength.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Uh-oh.
Wow. Look at that.
Into the cover, hooks the leg.
Look at that reversal. Strength.
And the Barbarian countered. What a match. And he tags out. His partner's being punished, and he's seen it up.
Oh, a reversal. Ooh. He wants back in this match. And the
one, two, he's seen it up. Here he comes. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
One, two.
He swung wild with that one. I can't believe everything. One. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. And he missed that one. The Nightmare escaped that one.
And here comes his partner.
Ambrose with the arm. The Nightmare escaped that one. Not fast enough. And he's caught. Destruction. He might not know where he is right now. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. This could do it. And there's the kick out.
Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
It's not wise to get on the bad side of a man like Dean Ambrose.
And there's the axe handle. Hey, now.
This has been a war.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match. Missed him. Missed him.
And there's the reversal.
The referee getting involved now. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. One.
To be ready for anything with Dean Ambrose.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. this match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell.
Just look at the size of this Roman Reigns. Man, this has been a great matchup.
And he's caught. Great reaction. A tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out?
Oh, you're not gonna last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Hooking the leg. One.
Wow, pure brute strength on the part of Roman Reigns.
He fails to connect.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
That's it. He's out.
Shoulders down.
What? Wow. Pure brute strength on the part of Roman. Oh, lights out.
Hooks the leg.
Two.
Oh, talk about a timely save. This match isn't over yet. And an easy kick out.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
He's got it locked in. This could do it.
Oh, man. Does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Look at that reversal. What strength. Hey,
what a clothesline by Reigns. He's just a machine in there.
Here's the cover.
One, two, three. Another victory for the intimidating Roman Reigns.
We may be looking at the match of the year. Unbelievable highlights coming up.
Incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.